At the beginning, when paper money was introduced, it was redeemable for gold. In the United States of America, until the 1920s, you could take 20 US dollars in notes, paper, and go to any bank, and you can ask for 1 ounce of gold. So when paper money was introduced, it was redeemable in gold. And the banks that issued the paper money and the governments that issued the paper money, they gave their word that this is the value of the paper. But in 1933, something strange happened.